everyone. I'm Bad Luck Bill, and this is my submission to the Gems on VHS, Gems in the Rough contest. Here's an original song I wrote several years ago now called One of These Days. I hope you enjoy it. I've got dirt on my hands that won't come off. One of these days I'm gonna quit that job. I've got a woman in my mind that I've never even met. I wonder if she's real or just in my head. Well, I started playing songs to ease my mind, but nothing takes me back to the good old times. Getting drunk, getting real high, living up life, didn't need a reason why. Yeah, I guess I had it made, but I never really knew it till now. And I've forgotten how it feels to feel like I used to feel how. Time heals all wounds, they say. That might be true, but oh, what could I say? Guess I'll know if I ever find out 50 years from now if I'm still around. And I never thought I'd see the day where I felt so damn desperate just to get away. I can't expect anybody else to understand the songs that have sung that have made me who I am. So I've taken some advice, my best interest in mind, and I guess I learned a lesson not to listen next time. No one but myself to blame for the problems that I've caused and how life has changed. I try to get by every damn day, but things keep getting harder every which way. I've got dirt on my hands, a woman in my mind, a truck with no tires and no spare time. One of these days I'm gonna quit that job, find my woman and drive her wild. One of these days I'm gonna be just fine. Even if I never make it, I could say that I tried.